Alright, looks like we are back. Okay. Look around the area. Wait, do I want to go this way first? This place looks... Oh. What is this? I don't know what that is. Well, I guess... Go this way. Oh, I must have come through here the last time. Again, thank you for joining me. I sort of forgot where I left off. I got really distracted by finally getting Shadows of Doubt to work. That I sort of forgot about Voidtrain, which is no excuse because I like Voidtrain.
Yeah, the smell is getting stronger. It's definitely here somewhere.
To the lab.
Any ideas? Okay. Well, I get it. I mean, almost. I mean, it doesn't make any sense. Except that they were studying some kind of a beast trapped in a rock in the lab.
I kicked the chair. Find the creature in the lab. Bad idea. Do I really want to find the creature? Skittering. Oh, I broke it with my body. That is some.
It was not difficult to overcome this flimsy wooden obstacle, was it? What's it in? It looks like amber. But it looks a bit heavy anyway. Can you handle it?
Bring the beast to the unpacker. Oh. Do I just backtrack? I mean, I think I can jump it, but just to be on the safe side, we'll... Fuck it. Oh, the skittering sound that I heard was the calendar flipping through. Okay.
Looks like the kind of machine we need. Not that I read those documents very thoughtfully, Anyway, let's get in there. I'm pretty sure that's what it said.
Place the egg in the chamber.
Did it work? Well, I mean, of course it worked. I told you so.
Hi. Inspect the beast.
Named Rolfleemo. Harmless. Has an excellent appetite. Blah, blah. Something about Ember. So, what should we do with it?
Why does it have little X's right there? Like what the beast gives you? Oh. I'll be right back, little dude. Open the diary. Data on the scientist.
Admit, his artistic skills leave a lot to be desired. I can do better.
I didn't actually see his artistic skills. What is his artistic skills? It didn't really have us land on the note, did it? Whatever it is he drew, unless it was that box. Oh, he wants a bed. And the train requires some empty bed that can only be built on the wagon platform and no more than one for each to invite more Rolfleemo. You must add more wagon platforms. Prove the engine to build more wagon platform. Construct a bed on the train.
This horrible artist doodles away. I hope he has better talents.
Reduces fuel cost in all kitchens by 10%. Is a full team member who works and eats. Assign it to work on the machines, but consider it its personal characteristics. Eats every time it leaves the depot. It finds its own food in the train containers. It can also be fed by hand. Will be sad if it's hungry or if it's been assigned a new job outside the depot. Alright. Before we leave, check out over here. Alright. Okay, we have enough to expand out one more. No money, things I need. Oh, wrong one. Blow up the landmines. Worst aim ever. What is that? That looks like a bone. Bones, rib cage. Creepy. Hey, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Oh, okay. Good job. Oh, you're even cooking it yourself. All right. About to run into problems. Okay, take care of yourself, okay, buddy? Ow, ow. think I lost my good gun. I lost my grappling hook, which is bad. I got back my goodies. Oh, I guess we gotta come back and grab that leather. We need the leather! What do I need to make a backpack? Two leather, a bolt. think I got everything. They're out of here. And our first death on record. Ooh. You are adorable. Oh, big rib cage. Big rib cage. Oh, no. I thought that was, full bone, but it's, a joint? Question mark? Off my building, whatever, my raft, my train, whatever this is called. Okay. What are you doing? We're coming to our next gate. Thank you. Welcome back. Do I have enough pressure going? Okay, we're gonna grab another little buddy. Wanna join the crew? You guys, you're cute. Use this fuel cost. Oh, give us a chance to bonus. Hello? Anybody home? Do not spawn in. Oh, there you are. Oh, stop. Me. I want your gun. Why don't I have your gun? Stop hitting so hard. You know, I can see the top of his head. Why can't I seem to shoot him? I don't think I didn't see you glitch out right there.
Hmm.
you shooting at, buddy? And I don't mind that your aim is so bad. Let's go around the other way. Your drop fell through that and I can't pick it up. That's unfortunate. Where's that light coming from? Right there. Oh, is it? I don't know. It's moving. Keeping an eye out. Last time I assumed that there was no guys back here. I got shot in the butt. Maybe. Really only interested in the leather at the moment. But that. Alright. That was an unfortunate ragdoll way that you fell, sir. Has it changed? Can I pick this up? Nope. Alright. I think I'm in a conversation. Wait. He is looking at a poster. What are you looking at, buddy? Oh, alright. What do I need? Upgrade wagon. Two and two. Back here? Nope. All right. Enough.
Okay.
Not bad game. Avoid plant seeds. Welcome back. It took me some time, but I got the crusher built. I had to do that. I recorded the whole time, but it was boring. I was just doing my thing. Alright. Find any lump in the void and lift it. Okay. What's the next thing? Those and what those are. I'm gonna run out of fuel before anything else, which means I'm gonna have to leave the safety of this area. Fine. I'm not gonna get to it, but it was fun breaking it. Let it go. You're not catching it. Dude, when you poof like that, you scare me. I think that there's something trying to eat me. A lump of coal. Is this what you're wanting me to do? Oh. Ow. That was unfortunate. Oh no, not my dead body. Where's my stuff? Jake. Oh my gosh. Where are you, big guy? Getting that. Go. I think I got everything. Yeah, we got everything. Okay. All right. Seen the big monster guy for a few minutes. Making me a little nervous. Where are you, big guy? I don't see any mines for the moment. Steam engine. Oh, you need so many materials. Safe from the moment from anything that wants to eat my face or blow up my face. The message. Guys are unreasonably angry. Door. Hey, I'm shooting right at your head. Granted, you're wearing a helmet. Maybe that's... Is the game that smart? Your footsteps. Greatest of AIs. flip the words. Happens a lot where it falls through the boxes. Okay, a lot by, I mean by two. It's happened twice. Oh, my own leg scared me. What is that right there? Okay, right back. We gotta go empty our inventory. Here, yeah, grabbing that I didn't already grab. Nope. Okay. You see me cut out a lot. It's because there's a lot of inventory management that I have to do, and I figured you guys don't want to be stuck watching me do it. It's really quite boring, really. Scaffolding that's right there. That's kind of cool, but what purpose does it serve? Like, there's no way to get down there. Alright, I've been playing for a little while. It was all very boring. I was just gathering materials to get to the steam engine. It looks like we're coming to the gate. I will probably say goodnight to you guys once we cross to the other side. And then when I come back, I'll take care of whatever's on the platform. Looks like we are here.
Ah, no. It sounded like... or...
Alright. I'll do this real quick. I love how it says I sneak in. I've never been sneaky.
Detected. Preparing a second expedition. We'll be a little late. Need to change the winch. There was a problem with the current one.
Roger that. Over and out.
Okay. They've spotted the scientist somewhere on the islands. But they haven't captured him, so this is our chance to find him faster than they do. Either way, the enemy of our enemy is a potential ally. Yeah. We need to figure out how to make the winch stronger for this venture.
Alright, so we have our next mission. We gotta find a special winch. Okay, we're just chilling, just being them. Token. Okay. Alright guys, thank you so much for keeping me company. I will be back soon with more, I promise. And let me know if you want to keep the current editing where I edit out all the blah stuff. Or if you want to see it, I'll show it. But, alright. See you later.